Pistola, he was never motivated by money. He was never motivated by fame. Pistola wanted to be the best player in the room.
I think he's the best Halo player to ever pick up a controller.